legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. Gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow.
Change. I was so much younger yesterday. Oh. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you. Don't need no butterflies when you give me the whole damn zoo. By the way, you do things to my body. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you. Faster emotional earthquake. Bring on disaster. You hit me head on, got me weak in my knees. Yeah, something inside me's changed. I was so much younger yesterday. Yeah, yeah. So much younger yesterday. Oh, yeah. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you. Don't need no butterflies when you give me the whole damn zoo. By the way, you do things to my body. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you.
Thank you. never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Caleb, I think that's your cue. Please be seated. Excellent. Well, Caleb and McKenna have asked Caleb's grandfather, Leon, to lead prayer for us. So, Leon, if you would, please.
Almighty God, our Holy Father, we praise your name this morning as we assemble here in the presence of our loved ones to celebrate the covenant that Caleb and McKenna are making today. And we pray your blessings upon them, Father. May they be true to you and faithful to you and faithful to each other as they live their lives together. And we pray, Father, that you'll give them strength and wisdom and courage as they face the joys and the trials of life. That you'll help them to glorify your name in all that they do, Father. This we pray in the name of Christ. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Leon. Well, Caleb, McKenna, I'm glad you made it. And we are all thrilled that God has brought you two together. Marriage is a holy union that was created by God to help shape us as mature believers into the image of Christ. And this morning, I'm confident that our Heavenly Father is looking down on us with joy, that Christ is present to add his blessing, and that the Holy Spirit will seal this unity in a love that lasts as long as you both shall live. In God's most amazing act of creating, he created humans in his own image. Male and female, he created them. Not only to be his reflection in the world, but also his representatives, ambassadors, and caretakers of all creation. God, in his infinite wisdom, knew that it was not good for man to do this alone. In order to make the man complete, God created a perfect partner for him. Listen to this account from Genesis chapter 2. The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him." Now the Lord God had formed out of the ground all the wild animals and all the birds in the sky. And he brought them to the man to see what he would name them. Whatever the man called each living creature, that was its name. So the man gave names to all the livestock, the birds in the sky, and all the wild animals. But for Adam, no suitable helper was found. So the Lord God caused the man to fall into a deep sleep. And while he was sleeping, he took one of the man's ribs and then closed up that place with flesh. Then the Lord God made a woman from the rib he had taken out of the man, and he brought her to the man. The man said, "Now this is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, for she was taken out of man. That is why a man leaves his father and mother and is united to his wife, and they become one flesh." Now, this is a story that many of us have read or heard over the years, but there may be one small detail that we have missed. The fact that Eve was created from the rib of Adam. While this fact makes a great answer on Jeopardy or even Trivial Pursuit, many of us may have missed the point. God could have chosen an infinite number of ways to create Eve. Have you ever wondered why God did not choose to make Eve from the dust as he did with Adam? Have you ever wondered why God chose a rib instead of some other part of Adam's skeleton? I believe the choice of a rib is very intentional. You see, God chose this because it is at the side of the man, not in front and not behind, but at Adam's side. And in doing so, God declared that a man and a woman are to work side by side in life. Certainly, there are times when the pressures of life call for either the husband or the wife to step ahead and lead. But trust me when I say, your best life will be one that is lived when you two work side by side through all the ups and downs this world has to offer. With this understanding of God's plan for you, I'm going to ask you to take one another's hands and to make a vow of commitment to one another. These vows are binding in prosperity and in adversity, and they should only be broken by death. So, Caleb, do you take McKenna to be your wife? Do you promise to honor and to love and to cherish her in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, in hardship and in blessing, as long as you live?
I do.
McKenna, do you take Caleb to be your husband? Do you promise to honor and to love, to cherish him in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, in hardship and blessing, as long as you live?
I do.
Have you brought rings to seal your vows? All right. Well, as you look at the rings that you've chosen for each other, the unbroken circles of these rings symbolize a union between a husband and wife with God that should not be broken. As you wear these rings for the rest of your life, may they always remind you of your love and commitment to each other. Caleb, if you would, place the ring on McKenna's left hand. Now repeat after me, but say to her, I, Caleb.
I, Caleb.
Take you, McKenna.
Take you, McKenna.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge before God.
I pledge before God.
And these witnesses.
And these witnesses.
To place your good above mine.
To place your good above mine.
Now and always.
Now and always.
No matter the circumstances.
No matter the circumstances.
I promise to honor you.
I promise to honor you.
To love you.
To love you.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Joyfully and willingly.
Joyfully and willingly.
I commit myself to you and you alone.
I commit myself to you and you alone.
McKenna, if you'll place the ring you've chosen for Caleb on his left hand. Repeat after me, but say to him. I, McKenna.
I, McKenna.
Take you, Caleb.
Take you, Caleb.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge before God.
I pledge before God.
And these witnesses.
And these witnesses.
To place your good above mine.
To place your good above mine.
Now and always.
Now and always.
No matter the circumstances.
No matter the circumstances.
I promise to honor you.
I promise to honor you.
To love you.
To love you.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Joyfully and willingly.
Joyfully and willingly.
I commit myself to you and you alone.
I commit myself to you and to you alone.
Many of you have noticed that both Caleb's mother and McKenna's mother have placed jars of sand here as a symbol of their new life together. Caleb and McKenna will now mix these two jars into one.
Your eyes, they tie me down so hard. I'll never learn to put up a guard. So keep my love, my candle bright. Learn me hard, oh, learn me right. This ain't no sham, I am what I am.
Well, we have all witnessed the pledging of your lives and commitment to each other, and seen the sealing of your vows with rings. Therefore, it is my joy and privilege, in the timeless tradition of Bob and Phyllis, of Dwight and Angela, and of course of Jim and Pam, to declare you husband and wife. Caleb, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Caleb Lee Miller.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. On the sail, on the tail, you to run.
All the way.
Nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run with? How about cry?
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, 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 feel.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you officially your new Mr. and Mrs. Miller!
Stories, they can sing songs, but they don't make you fairy tales, sweeter than all.
face together and I'm you. We can take the world.
Cause they can write stories and make it sing songs. They don't make fairy tales.
Give it up for a new couple. That was awesome, guys. Very, very beautiful. Awesome. All right, and at this time, we're going to do our father-daughter dance.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? Saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
Falling star, you're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far, you're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say.
And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything.
You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up when you remember.
I'm Mark Chancellor. I am bride, or not, actually the father of the bride. And several people we want to thank today. First of all, the Millers, for bringing a lovely gentleman into our family that we are honored to have. We couldn't have done any better. Well, actually, I didn't do it. McKenna couldn't have done any better. Don and I are blessed to be part of y'all's family now. And want to thank Shelly and Tanya for all they've done for and Setco, because without them we wouldn't be here today, namely because they hired Caleb and McKenna, and had they not hired them, I don't know that we'd have been here today. But thank you for Setco. Thanks for all the volunteers that have helped out the last 2 days. Without all those volunteers and all those silly chairs that we put out yesterday, that we broke boxes. That was an hour and a half worth of work for 13 people to get those chairs out. Thought that'd never end. The seventh grade girls have left, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, I was going to thank them for winning city and make you look good. Yeah, not that you did that much, but I'm done?
Yeah.
Have fun, y'all.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home.